You know, any person that lives as far away from people must be a hideous old crone.
I've been called worse. What happened to the eagle?
A hunter's arrow.
Bring him inside.
Thank you.
Don't worry. I know what to do. You did a good job of this bandage.
That was my friend Tao.
My name is Aviana.
I'm Dar. This is Chirac.
Eagles don't have names. It's a conceit most humans use to make them something that they're not.
That may be, but it's still what he says his name is.
Dar is the Beastmaster.
What does Chirac say about all this?
He says you have very gentle hands.
He's lucky. The arrow missed anything vital. But he'll need to rest until the flesh in his wing mends. You care for him a great deal.
We've been friends a very long time.
And will be a while to come, it would appear. He needs to rest.
Practice of powerful magic?
I have no magic. I tended to birds since I was a child, and learned much from them.
What can we do to thank you?
They thank me. With their beauty, their song, and companionship, I don't need anything more.
Oh, there must be something.
Grant me one of his feathers. I have one from almost every bird I've ever helped.
That's incredible.
It is a mere shadow of their beauty. A beauty we don't even acknowledge, let alone appreciate.